Hey guys, I prayed to God on my knees, read the Bible, John 21. It's trying to teach us to trust in God, wait on God, because He is way more for us than we can ever imagine. Like if you're waiting for a spouse, wait on God. If you're waiting for children, wait on God. Do not go on, lean on your understanding and take pills and stuff and to have a baby. Just wait on God. And if you love Him, keep His commandments and feed the sheep. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing stuff today, but it's just, I'm dealing with a lot of mental attacks too. And I don't have a lot of memory on here too.
That's my cheese. Washing my face. I'm just proving that I did this. It's just that I can't really record on my phone. I record on TikTok. Hopefully I don't lose memory. Because I've been losing memory a lot, and it's really hard to do these videos now. I don't know if anybody has any suggestions on what to do. That'd be awesome. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm doing this right. But these videos have helped me so much, and I hope it helped you guys. To get up, praise the Lord, pray and read before you get out of bed. It's amazing. God is good.
Same momentum. And then now I realize that, like, God is trying to show me that unconditional love. And I've been humbled so much by my weight gain. Like, gaining weight has humbled me so much because my husband still loves me. And I was so in fear that gaining weight was going to cause him to, like, stop loving me, you know? But God is, like, using him, I think, for a season to, like, you know, I have my moments where I project onto him. That I'm like, you don't like the way I look, or, you know, like, you know, when you catch yourself, like, in the flesh complaining, but it that's like a lie.
Making my food, I'm eating. It's done. Thank you, Jesus, for this food. Nourish my body. And nourish everybody else's body when they're eating, in Jesus' name. Take everything that's not of you out of our food, in Jesus' name, amen. Cleaning up, doing the dishes, putting the dishes away. Me and my husband are going camping for 2 days, so I probably won't be on here. I love you guys. I'll be working on my mental health.